One of the main problems we're trying to solve here at Edwards Air Force Base is the lack of resources available to support flight tests. MTSI and Gauntlet have formed a team to bring airplanes, pilots, maintainers, engineers to Edwards Air Force Base to support the developmental and operational test missions.
MTSI is really one of the only companies that truly understands the developmental test mission and has the expertise to support the government at a reasonable value. And that's rare to find out there. We don't only bring the aircraft, we bring the support that comes with it, the pilots, the maintainers, the engineers, all the things that go into making an agile, responsive option for the government.
We're providing chase and target support, as well as flying testbed. In the chase mission, we fly next to airplanes that are testing. We can provide safety chase, photo chase for weapons release or any other testing that may be needed out there. As targets, often will be miles away from the test unit while they're checking out their systems like radars and infrared systems, using us as the target.
One of the things we found out shortly after getting here to Edwards was that the government had other needs that had not been identified in the statement of work. They had a plan to go modify an F-16. That equipment was going to be modded 6 months from now, and they were lamenting the fact that they could not get onto an F-16 as quickly as they wanted to. It took us about 2 weeks to get through all of the hoops, but we got to the modification a lot faster than they were planning to. Here's some of the equipment we installed right here. With us on the contractor side, we were able to get this installed, get the airworthiness certification done on it, and for a price that was significantly less than they had been intending to pay to modify the F-16. So we're helping shorten the timelines for their tests that they have to get done. That's just one of the things we're trying to be, is very agile, very responsive. In fact, we picked agile as our call sign